The clinch knot. Put the line through the eye of the hook and pull it back 6 inches. Wrap the tag line around the main line 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wet your fishing line and put the tag line through the loop near the top of the fishing hook. Hold the tag line and pull the main line. Cut your tag.